My name is Dr. Agnes Shege, the acting CEO of the Mater Hospital. Last year, we saved 241 lives. We are targeting to raise over 100 million Kenyan shillings and save over 270 lives. The Pope has declared 2016 as the year of mercy. We are thus appealing to you to participate in the Mater Heart Run on the 21st of May to enable us to touch a child's heart.
Join us on the 21st of May for the Mater Heart Run and touch a child's heart.